speed away or a hard fastball inside just to show him something.
Dozier goes, and the pitch hit to right, deep down the line, and gone, a home run for Max Kepler.
Wow.
Just what we were talking about, the short wall and Kepler's line drive stroke, and it's a two-run home run.
Yeah, I mean, he hit it to the right part of the field. Like I said, the wind is helping over there, and it's still the short porch over there for lefties.